looks like it was some kind of autonomous drone built to deliver airstrikes. When the airstrike is launched in a particular area, the drone drops random strikes along their assigned path.